Hey everybody, this video is to a certain person on YouTube. She's got a huge following. I think at this current moment, she's got about 10,000 subscribers. It is the Chomp Queen. She does food video, she does mukbang, she does, she's got a lot of really cool videos. Anyway, so if this somehow reaches out to you, I hope at some point that you'll see this video and get back to me at some point. I thought it was really cool because you actually commented on the video I did at Universal Studios at Blaze Pizza. I was at the Blaze Pizza shop, and it's crazy because I think I only have like 36 views. Don't quote me on that. I have to like double check, but I don't have that many views, and it kind of took me by surprise that you actually commented on that, just because I'm a very, very small YouTuber. I've only been on YouTube a couple of months, and so I'm still trying to grow a fan base, get subscribers, figure out ways to promote myself. I just thought it was really cool because you're like a big YouTube star. You've got a huge following, and here you are commenting on my video that has like 30 views or something ridiculous like that. So anyway, first off, I wanted to say thank you so much for responding to my video. It meant so much to me. I thought that was the coolest thing ever, that, you know, I don't know if you would call yourself famous, I don't know, but somebody that has a huge following actually took the time to let me know what they think of my video. So first off, I really appreciate that, and at some point, I would love to do like a collaboration video, and I know at this point, I don't have a huge following, so I don't have much to offer at the table right now, but I'm telling you, like, I'm getting subscribers every day. I got a website now, www.christheyoutuber.com. That's Chris with a K, K-R-I-S, christheyoutuber.com. I'm on Facebook, I'm on Instagram, I'm promoting myself all the time, I'm talking to people, I'm trying to get people to check me out. So I went from like nothing to a small amount. I have about 150 subscribers right now, but I'm telling you, I'm getting subscribers and stuff like every day, and I feel like I'm just getting bigger and bigger, very slowly, but you know, from what people told me, everybody's got to start somewhere, you know. So I may not be the biggest crowd draw, but I'm telling you, like, with a personality like this, how can you say no? No, I'm just kidding. This seems very manipulative, but yeah. So if you see this video at some point, just know that I love you checking out my videos, and if you would consider it, if maybe I get enough subscribers and followers that you feel it would be beneficial, I would love to do some sort of a collaboration. You know, get on a video together. You know, I could show you my dance moves. But yeah, I'm being serious about that. Like, it would mean the world to me for you to continue watching my videos, responding to me. And one of my bucket list is to do a collaboration video with you personally at some point in my life. So with that being said, that's my video. Thank you guys for watching.